How to enable hibernation in Windows 10 using command prompt. Open command prompt in admin mode. Hibernate mode put your PC into a low power state that allow a shutdown without losing any of your work. Apps stay open when you turn your computer on again. You will back where you left off. So type this command. All the command in the description below. If Hibernate available in your computer, then you will able to enable this feature. To enable, type this command. That's it, hibernation mode will be enabled. Thanks for watching.